Now we take less than type cumulative frequency. The sum of the frequency of a certain class and all the frequencies of previous classes are called as cumulative frequency less than the upper class limit for that given class. In short, it is also called as less than type cumulative frequency. Now we take less than type cumulative frequency table. We know class 0 to 10, 10 to 20, 20 to 30, 30 to 40, and we have to given frequencies 2, 12, 20, 16. Total number of frequencies are 50. Now we take last column, less than type of cumulative frequency. Here 2. Now add previous class frequencies, means 2 plus 12 is equal to 14. Again 14 plus 20 is equal to 34. Now 34 plus 16 is equal to 50. This is a less than type cumulative frequency. We asked some questions about this less than type cumulative frequency table. So this is the class 10 to 20. So in this class, this is the lower class limit 10 and upper class limit is 20. Okay, how many students got marks less than 10? 2. Only 2 students got less than 10 marks. How many students got less than 20 marks? 2 plus 12 means 14. So 14 students got less than 20 marks. Now I asked you last question, how many students got less than 40 marks? So 50 student got less than 40 marks. We take practice set 7.4, example number 2. From the given information, we have to make a more than type cumulative frequency distribution table. They are given classes, monthly income in rupees. From the here, the frequencies means number of individual families, 45 persons, their incomes between 1000 to 5000, 19% their income 5000 to 10,000, and like this. And we have to make more than type cumulative frequency distribution table. So here is 5, 2 plus 5 is equal to 7. Again add this 7 plus 6 equal to 13, 13 plus 19 is equal to 42, and again add 42 plus 45 is equal to 87. So such a type of frequency distribution table means more than type cumulative frequency